this is Scarabaeus for Commodore 64. Can't do two things at the time. At the same time, in USA, it was released as Invaders of the Lost Tomb. If you haven't played this game before, it's a good idea to read these instructions. It gives you. We'll see how far we get. Gives you a nice little intro scene at the beginning. I'll let you listen to the beautiful Commodore 64 sound. Isn't that just beautiful? A bit scrambled screen, I don't know what that's supposed to be representing. But here's where the game is. Isn't that amazing? Just remember it's 1 megahertz. Oops, that was lucky. So first you have to collect 9 of these ghosts in this 3D maze. Just look at that speed of that 3D environment. And if you see the map, it changes every time it's randomly generated. Oh. Music is really good. Get there. It's just mind-boggling how good 3D graphics this game actually has. Usually when you get these early dungeon crawling games, you usually move one block ahead every time. But in this game you get quite a lot of frames per second. It's really impressive. At least for me, it's just amazing. I never saw anything like this in my early Commodore 64 days. So it's if I saw this game way back then, would have been amazing. Oh, where the hell did he go? Doing this so well now. Got you now. Oh, still, where the? This one is giving me too much trouble. Gotcha. Okay, if you press M, you can hear the sounds. And that's creepy. You can hear the breathing and you can hear the heartbeat. I don't know if the monsters have any kind of AI or they just move randomly, but they seem to be pretty damn difficult to catch. Not fun anymore. How difficult can it be to catch a bloody ghost? It's funny because when I played this first time I was wondering what I'm supposed to be doing, because you usually don't run after skull symbols, because that's a bad idea. Just turned the wrong direction. Supposedly you have to collect 9 of these ghosts, and then you can go to an elevator, advance to the second level. But I played this game a few times and I got all the symbols, but the elevator didn't seem to be working. Stupid me. I think they do have some kind of AI, so it's trying to run away from you. It's quite creepy. Frustrating. Ha, gotcha. He was trying to outsmart me. Which isn't really that difficult. One more to go. Let's play some music again. No, I'm the one who's dead end. Not good at all. I think I got you now. Unless I turn into a wrong place. There you are. Gotcha. Now the instructions say that I have to find the elevator, which I assume is the yellow one. I went there last time and nothing happened. So we'll see. Yep, this is it. If it's supposed to be like this. Because if I press enter, it comes back to this same place. If I go back, it just plays this out of whack tune. Makes me wonder if it's corrupted or broken or something, because that doesn't look right. Pressing fire takes you right back. Pressing fire takes you right back. Yeah, this is the same issue I had earlier. Can go into this elevator and then you just get this nonsense. Nope. Can't figure that one out. So, even reading the instructions don't really help. I don't see anything else that would be an elevator of some sort. Yeah, maybe my copy of the game is corrupted or something, but oh! Something happened. What did just happen? Oh, now something is... have to, yeah... diagonally... to the corner... oh! Okay... that's not good. Okay, but, okay, now it's different. Wow, this is big! Okay, let's go. Have to find some traps or something. Or, something. Yeah, just look at that size of this place. This is just humongous. Yikes! Okay, did he kill me or what had just happened? Maybe maybe I'm not supposed to be collecting the white ones. Yeah. Let's put the spooky sounds back. Yeah, that would have jumped me way back then. I wonder if I touch this one, yes, another one. Yes. There's another white one. There's another spider. Oh, I missed it. By one turn. But yeah, it's quite an amazing game. It's a yellow one. Oh, turn back. That way. That didn't really make any sense, but alright. Oh! That was that sounds make sure you do that you know that you're dead. There's no question about it. Pretty nice game, I have to say. I'm impressed. Anyway, that's Scarabaeus for Commodore 64. Thanks for watching.